Iggy, congrats, bro. This is the great way how to start our journey in a group stage of Europa League. Do you agree?
Thank you. I agree with you. I'm happy.
Describe the goal situation, Iggy. Your second goal in a red and white in Slavia jersey.
Yeah, I think it's amazing for me. You know, when the ball came, I was just standing, and God really gave me the grace, and I scored the goal, and it's very important for me and for the team as well.
Are you happy with the clean sheet as well?
Yeah, every defender wants a clean sheet, so every defender, that's the best thing that can happen to him. So I'm very, very happy how the team performed. So it's good for me.
Did you enjoy your goal celebration in front of their fans? Because it looked great.
Yeah, I was happy. You know, I just look at the Slavia fans that travel here, and it's so amazing to see them like that. You know, they needed something to put a smile on their face when they're traveling. So I think I was just I felt it inside of me, and I'm happy that we can make that happen. You know,
next game, big match on Sunday, derby. Are you looking forward, bro?
Yeah, actually, I was thinking about this game. Now we are done with this, so the derby now is what we will definitely look forward to, because it's important for us in Praha as well. You know, this is how we do it, and we'll go with full energy.